I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on sight? That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that anger, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Bloom.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access this is all yours, kid. Good work. Hey. Inherent bias, I know. And we're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, they'll get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon.
Shining example of the case against human intelligence.
Get lost! Stop! No, you don't! Get lost! Leave me alone!
Are you out of your mind? I can't go through you!
Hey, are we safe to talk?
We're safe as anyone else on these streets. But you probably...
You mean...
Well, we've...
I
have to go.
Josh, I'm here. What should I be looking for?
Just your run-of-the-mill CTOS server. Probably tacked onto the side of the house like some kind of parasite.
Charming.
Alright, I'm scrubbing through the data now. Looks like the 580s drop off a vehicle and the police come collect it. It's a different car every time.
The cops are running a smuggling racket right under CTOS?
They're flagged as undercover, untraceable.
Which means physical evidence is all we got to go by. We need that car.
I'll give you an overlay of who's going to be where, when. Check it out. You should be able to see the mosaic now.
On it. Looks like that's my ride. Okay, I think I got a good handle on the layout.
You see anything you can use to distract them while you nab the car?
I can think of a couple things, yeah. All right, I'm ready.
They're inbound, so get out of sight.
Good luck, kid.
That's the car.
Now I just gotta get it out in one piece.
What's good, dog?
Yeah, same old, same old.
Hey, stranger. I heard you just got out.
Yeah, played nice, get my head down. What else they gonna pin on?
You know, they always gonna find something. Ordering, looking sketch, driving while black, whatever.
That's their job. Everybody gotta live somehow.
Yeah, you think so? You ain't heard yet? You ain't seen Tamika yet, have you?
So, where was I? Why? What the hell you talking about?
Popo came by last night.
Smoke him out! Time to pay the fucking price!
Yeah, well, Popo came by.
See something? There ain't
right,
no...
So, Popo came by last night.
We find him, we jump.
Landlord said she ain't paid rent in months.
Turn this place over until we find him.
You think it's worth looking? your ass over there.
Keep searching. Fuck, man. You get locked up, your whole fucking life gon' pass you by. Even when you try to play nice, you find the whole goddamn game is rigged.
Ain't no one here! Shit!
Oh, yeah, anyway. Yep.
Easy does it. Guys, I'm clear, but I need a favor. I got something else to take care of up here. Find me somewhere safe I can leave this thing.
I can take this bad boy home. Leave it near the bridge back to Frisco. I'll swing on by ASAP.
Thanks, man. Wrench, the car's parked and ready for pickup.
Copy that, Mon Capitan. I've got my document and camera ready to go.